The 2024 Toyota Tacoma is finally here. Well, most of the lineup is finally here. Today I'm going to walk through six different trims, as that's all the info Toyota is doling out at the moment with respect to price. I'll walk through the full lineup at a later date when Toyota reveals prices for the hybrid models, which means we'll have to wait to find out more about the upcoming Trailhunter and TRD Pro. For now though, let's walk through the turbocharged Tacoma family and find out which one is the right one for you. Toyota has completely reworked the Tacoma, and I'm happy to report that it's a much improved machine. I know you Taco faithful will swear it was always perfect, but you know in your heart that's not the case. Capable? Sure. Comfortable? Not if you're over 5'7". Modern conveniences found in almost every other car? No, those didn't exist for the Tacoma. Now though, it's so much better. Part of that comes from the iForce 2.4-liter turbocharged four-cylinder engine. It cranks out 278 horsepower, 317 pound-feet of torque, and plenty of fun turbo noises. That's on all non-hybrid models equipped with the new 8-speed automatic gearbox above the base SR model. That base SR is detuned to 228 horsepower and 243 pound-feet of torque, probably for fuel economy reasons. That's not great news, but what is great is that Toyota is still offering a manual gearbox option. It's the 6-speed IMT, and it features rev matching, stall avoidance, and you can even start it in gear, which is helpful if you're on a steep incline. Still, for some reason, that cuts power to a still very healthy 270 horsepower and 310 pound-feet of torque. I'm sure the hybrid models will be awesome, by the way, as the iForce Max powertrain here produces 326 horsepower and 465 pound-feet of torque, which is a ton in a midsize pickup. But for now, let's focus on the non-hybrid models. We start with the aforementioned Tacoma SR. It's a pretty bare-bones model with steel wheels, but it's also surprisingly well-equipped, especially compared to the prior generation truck. You've got a 7-inch gauge cluster ahead of the driver, plus an 8-inch screen in the center. Push-button start and a smart key are standard kit, as is the extra storage area under the rear seat. With the SR trim, you can opt for either a double cab or the extra cab setup. The extra cab gets a 6-foot bed, while the double cab has a 5-footer. Toyota Safety Sense 3.0 is standard on all models and has features like pre-collision with pedestrian detection, lane departure alert with steering assist, full-speed dynamic cruise control, auto high beams, and more. The starting price for the 2024 Toyota Tacoma SR is $32,995. Next up is the 2024 Tacoma SR5. You ditch the steel wheels for 17-inch alloys, and you can still choose between a double or extra cab setup. But if you go with the double cab, the rear leaf springs are actually upgraded to a coil setup. This makes for far better on-road driving manners and comfort. It's basically an SR, but with a bit more exterior styling upgrades and a nicer ride if you get the double cab version, and it starts at $37,695. Next, we have a classic Tacoma variant returning to the family, the TRD PreRunner. This model is extra cab only. It's also two-wheel drive only, but it does come with an electronic locking rear differential, lifted front suspension, BF Goodrich all-terrain tires, and TRD-designed 17-inch alloy wheels. There's a set of integrated fog lights in the front fascia. The grille gets a different look compared to the non-TRD models, and overall, the PreRunner sounds like a really fun trim to fling down your local fire roads. The 2024 Tacoma TRD PreRunner starts at $39,595. Climbing on up, we land at the Tacoma TRD Sport. This double cab only model is about on-road performance more than any off-road adventures. The suspension is tuned by TRD. You get a different mesh grille. There's a set of 18-inch TRD alloy wheels, and you'll notice a scoop on the hood. Toyota pops on a set of body-matched overfenders, body-colored door handles, blacked-out badging, and then a set of alloy pedals on the inside. It's a tough Tacoma for the street, and it starts at $40,895. When you want to get dirty and have off-road fun, you'll look towards the Tacoma TRD Off-Road. The overfenders and door handles are blacked out. You get all-terrain tires, crawl control, and the multi-terrain select drive mode selector. Also, Toyota swaps on a set of Bilstein monotube shocks with remote reservoirs, and you're riding high with 11.5 inches of ground clearance. Additionally, Toyota offers up a full gamut of optional skid plate protection. There's an extra front frame crossmember for added strength. A set of recovery hooks are standard on the front and optionally available for the rear. And you now also have the option of speccing an electronically disconnecting front sway bar. The starting price of the 2024 Tacoma TRD Off-Road is $43,295. Finally, the last Tacoma model available with the iForce gas engine is the Fancy Limited. You'll find chrome elements in the fascia and grille. A set of 18-inch alloy wheels pairs with other exterior chrome trim bits. There's a set of powered running boards. The tailgate is powered up and down, and you get great standard items in the cabin. Here you'll find the crisp 14-inch center display as standard, as well as the upgraded JBL audio system, a power moonroof, and a head-up display. Additionally, you can add on the optional adaptive suspension setup. The Tacoma Limited starts at $53,595. So which iForce gas-only Tacoma should you buy? Well, I think that the SR5 offers great value for the segment. If you're buying a Tacoma, I also assume you want to have some fun off the beaten path, at least occasionally. For that reason, I think the TRD Off-Road represents tremendous value in the Tacoma family. In fact, I've said that about the past version of the truck as well. The upcoming Trail Hunter and TRD Pro models will certainly be quite a bit more capable, but the TRD Off-Road should be able to do very nearly as much as those trucks for what should prove to be far less money. And when it's available, you can even spec the TRD Off-Road with the powerful hybrid powertrain too. For now though, the gas-only Tacoma models are slated to hit dealer lots in December of 2023. And if you want to get the jump on the new hotness, go for the TRD Off-Road. If you're going to wait a bit longer, the iForce Max trucks should be out in the spring of 2024, and I'll run through the lineup on those when we have prices on all of them.